As a parent, I know all British Columbians are angry and saddened at the loss of an innocent life in gang violence in the Lower Mainland. And I know I speak for all British Columbians when I say that no stone should be left unturned as we find the perpetrators of this heinous crime and bring them to justice. I listened to Chief Palmer from the Vancouver Police Department yesterday speaking about how his officers feel in these situations. I think all British Columbians share that anger and frustration. So with that, I want to move on to what will be a very challenging number of weeks for our new government.